Almost all businesses and organizations around the world have some unique initiatives, products, structures, or something else that make them stand out and stay ahead of others. There's one word that sums up this uniqueness, but before we move further on this, let's first quickly see the last week's word and phrase. The word for this week is flagship. As per Cambridge Dictionary, it means the best or most important product, idea, building, etc. that an organization owns or produces. Let's use the word in sentences. The company's flagship phone is set for launch in Asia. Our flagship office in London is open round the clock. This scheme is the flagship of the government's welfare initiatives. With the cutthroat competition around, it becomes vital to keep oneself in an advantageous position by not revealing all important things and using them when the right time comes. One phrase that explains this is an ace up one's sleeve. As per Oxford Advanced Learner's Dictionary, it means a plan or piece of information that is kept secret until it becomes necessary to use it. And when you use it, it becomes your powerful advantage. Let's see some examples. The company still has an ace up its sleeve to turn profitable. Mark has several aces up his sleeve to clear the interview. All is not lost. I still have an ace up my sleeve to come out victorious. So, let an enriched vocabulary become an ace up your sleeve while communicating with others. I'll be back with a new word and a new phrase next week. Till then, keep learning, keep growing.